GOQii Trail Challenge came with a very simple idea that how can we help you level up your own health, your own life.
Very challenging, but beautiful.
Very challenging.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
Much better than Oxfam.
It's like an addiction. You do it once, you want to come back again, especially when you're living in the city. You see the same roads, you see the same traffic. When you come here, the air is different, you know, it's so quiet. You see the stars in the morning when you're walking. So it's a different feel. It's a rush.
In our day-to-day life, we come across many challenges, but never a challenge which comes you calling to a beautiful trail, to a mountain, to a river, to a lake. No challenge tells you that, hey, you have to challenge yourself to what you have never done before. Walk 50 kilometers.
I've come from Singapore just for this trail. Before this, I've never done 50 kilometers in my life. Next year I turn 50, so I said, ab nahi to kab.
GOQii Trail Challenge helped me level up. I mean, the most I ever walked was 4 kilometers, and now it's been like 18 or 20, and I am good to go for what, 10 or 15, 20 more at the very least.
We are feeling a little bit tired. I think it's around 30 kilometers. I have done lots of treks, but I never done such a trek. क्योंकि ये trek में इतनी पेड़ है, इतने बीच में धूप है, बीच में पानी है.
There are some views that are fascinating,
and we got access to the villages. Amazing,
brilliant.
More than the walk, I think the picturesque beauty of this place is outstanding.
Sab network ne phone ka kuch nahi, office connection nahi, family connection. Apna alag chalne ka masti mein.
GOQii's vision is to help you discover your own journey of health, and GOQii Trail Challenge is to give you the opportunity to do this one big thing, which can take you to the next level altogether. So this is, in the gaming language, we call this the boss level. You know, if you've all played games, you know, you get these levels, and then there is one very difficult level which you cross, you have suddenly become a pro or a champion.
Level up your health.
Is actually a nice representation of your life. So you walk with the people you connect with, you walk with the people you care, and you finish the checkpoints and you finish the trail and you have this amazing experience.
GOQii Trail Challenge is not just about walking, it's an endurance event. It's not about a race, it's not a competition, but it's competing with yourself.
Being blind does not stop you from participating in something like this, and that is the whole purpose that I wanted to drive home as well.
The only way for me to know where she is her footsteps. Even now, you might have seen us a couple of times walking without holding hands. The only way to know is I am right behind her, listening to her footsteps, where she is going.
Jisha has been enduring a 101 fever. I can feel that she's really quivering with fever. And she is really enduring it. For so far, I think she has made it, I think, around 27, 28 kilometers.
It is a different terrain. It challenges you, it pushes you, it takes you to a certain extent where you might want to drop. But hey, you don't want to drop. There is a fun at the end of it. You finish 50 kilometers.
I have cervical spondylitis. I have L1, S5 problem. It's all against the advice of all my doctors, and they have been telling me not to do all these things, and yet I do.
So GOQii actually has a team of expert coaches and experts who have walked the trail many, many times. They provide coaching, guidance, do's and don'ts. We even have people assisting our players during the trail. So clearly, it is very, very safe. We have made sure that even though it's an outdoor environment, safety is of paramount importance.
It might seem slightly understated, but the entire thing was really very well organized. Very, very well organized.
Entire route, there was not even a 10-meter track where we did not see a signal or we did not see a band or something. So it's really worth it.
GOQii Trail challenge is like different from other challenges, primarily because like there's a whole lot of community that's going in. Okay, I mean, this is not my stick, somebody just gave me this stick, and even this hat, I don't know who gave it to me.
The players are more of like a friends and family than just being, you know, part of any trail challenge. So it's like, you know, running with the family, and so inspiring, motivating each other.
So we became friends here. I mean, we come from a different part of the world. These two girls come from a different part of the world. And it's just on the trail that we started talking. And I think the entire trail so far, we've been together and the journey has just become so simpler.
The trail challenge is a feeling of camaraderie. It's a feeling of togetherness. Fun, joy, all put together.
Kyunki tum hi ho zindagi, ab tum hi ho.
He is my guru. This person has really helped me. Even though I met him for the first time, the only connecting point is GOQii. He's only a trail. So whether I walk or he walk, it's only for the trail. We were friends for the walk.
The friendship doesn't even remain till trail challenges. It may even go for the other challenges that would come at it.
It is different, but it brings out, the best in you. And you constantly, in your mind, a lot of things go by. And I've been reflecting upon my life so far. And I feel I'm truly blessed. And I feel I have a lot of potential and power to give to the society. So I'm looking forward to doing that.
GOQii came into my life when I actually changed your jobs, and I was a bit in my lower periods, and that's where GOQii really stepped in. Things are so positive here. We have enjoyed physical activity. We enjoy the nature, and the trek is all about this nature. It's really an oasis for us.
So while you are sitting on the couch, whether it is Netflix, whether it is Facebook, whether it is Swiggy or Zomato, they are all trying to monetize your laziness and profit from it. It's good for them, not for you. So once you start realizing that your attention is the most important commodity in the world, and every app, every product is trying to eye it, now it's your choice whether you want to use your time and attention for your benefit, which is your well-being, your family, your health, or you want to fall prey to these other apps who are trying to use your laziness to your advantage.
We are
challenge is worth walking.
Yes, it is my
first time with GOQii
challenge.
And awesome. It's awesome. Adventurous and fantastic.
We are not here trying to push you to do anything extreme. We just want you to keep going up and up and up the ladder of whatever path you have chosen. And GOQii Trail Challenge is exactly that test. So we organize this once a year to give people an opportunity to not challenge anybody else, but challenge themselves. Because everybody tells them that you can't do it. It is stupid, it's difficult. Well, if you tell anybody you're going to walk 50 kilometers in less than 18 hours, that is what people will think you are, stupid. But that's what we tell people, that you should have the belief in yourself, and that is going to give you the capability and the ability to do things which seem impossible. But we can make it possible because you have worked through your own journey of health, and that becomes an inspiration for everybody around you.